Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Prasad Karmalkar showing you the engine room. Today we are going to take the engine room tour. This is our entering passage. This contains the earmuffs and helmets and safety glasses. While entering in the engine room, we have to wear the safety harness, safety equipment. These are some spanners and lathe machines and drill machine over there. This is wash basin. It contains the so this is me, guys. Now we are entering in the engine room. Sharp generator and normal generator and one emergency generator. While in passage, we use the sharp generator, and maneuvering time we use the normal generator. It's called shifting over the load. This is cement room. These are the changeover walls. We are proceeding towards the emergency steering gear room. This is cement tank. This is auxiliary engine, and this is main engine. Its make is Berger with 9 cylinders. These are training marine engineers busy with doing some. This is me, guy, feeling some sweat. and sister in law. We have two bow thrusters and one stern thruster in this vessel. This is DP1 vessel, guys. It DP means dynamic positioning vessel. It holds the position by using the bow thruster and stern thruster. This is foam type. And higher acceleration. This is DCP type fire extinguisher. We have foam type DCP means dry chemical powder and CO2 type of extinguisher. This is emergency steering gear room, and this is the board where we have mentioned some procedures how to handle the emergency steering gear. Port and starboard switch. We have to communicate with the bridge and take order from them. How much to port and how much to starboard, according to that we have to give the switches. Make this Rolls Royce. These are some sensors that are on the right. This orange one is chemical sensor.